Well, I was about to say Caulfield. He's not in this game, is he?
Ooh!
Uh-oh. Tavares looked very uncomfortable there. Oh, boy. Oh, he's out cold. Oh, no. Oh, my God. What happened? I saw he got hit by Sherratt. Oh, he's out cold. Oh, get him. Oh, no.
Need the medical crew, and the officials now are calling for that right away.
Oh, my God.
It happened so fast on the initial hit. That wasn't the problem, but following up on the play was Corey Perry.
Oh, he hit. Oh, no. Did you see what happened? Right on the head. So Sherratt hits him. It's Perry. Oh!
Brought out quickly by the
oh, no. Perry absolutely destroys him with the knee. Oh, my God. Oh, I don't know if there's any UFC fans in here. That's like, that reminds me of Jorge Masvidal on Ben Askren. Except Masvidal wasn't wearing plastic knee pads. Oh, my God. And for the second straight playoff series, we're seeing a Toronto Maple Leaf taken off the ice in a stretcher. Jake Muzzin last year with that. And that Muzzin one last year, too, was just a fluke. It was, I mean, you could argue the hit before it. People were mad at Dubois. It was a bit of interference, if I remember correct. But he just sort of fell into someone awkwardly.
Take the time and let him get picked up.
Oh, boy. I don't. They look like they're. Oh, I don't even know. I don't even know what to say. There's Kerfoot right now. He's wondering what the hell is he going to be okay? And then you gotta think about the game as well. Like, he's probably going like, am I playing center now? Or like, Austin looks crushed. This is the thing. Like I'm getting emotional watching this. Like, imagine being like his teammate, one of his friends. You're trying to win a game here. Like,
one of the members of the Canadiens medical team also coming out.
Frustration for John. It seems like he's trying to get up, and I don't want to make this to settle down. The emotions running high. I hate to play this card, but like, I can't help but think of this guy as a new father. You know what I mean? Like, I know you're focusing on the series and everything, but like, oh my God, this is serious. Oh my God, I'm clearly at a loss for words. This is obviously not what we expected tonight. Oh, this is horrible.
Quick little stop up, and I think Perry trying to get out.
Oh, the snapback is gruesome.
Just a
terrible collision here as the head comes. And Perry's like, he's after the hit from Sherratt. I know you don't like Corey Perry, but like, that he's just trying to get out of the way. He's trying to get out of the way. Oh my dear God.
And you saw Perry look back right away, knowing that that might be a serious issue.
And there, like, Keith is, he's back to work. You know, like, what do you do? He's not a doctor. Like, he's got a, this is 9:31 left in the first period of the first game of the series. Like, he's got to think about what to do next. These guys got to find a way to mentally recover. I don't think John Tavares has missed a game all season. I'm trying to think if he's missed a game with the Leafs since.
Well, a year where the
I think he broke his finger.
In the forefront throughout.
This was not where we expected to see them be prominent, but thankful that the medical team here is experienced and he's in good hands.
And again, like even the Habs, like, you know, we talk smack, and like I've actually been surprised by how civil the trash talk has been between the two fan bases, but like even the Habs look devastated. Like they don't want this.
And we hope that this is all
look at them.
Just very precautionary.
Man. Wow. So we I'm sorry, folks. But this is live sports apparently.